Hey guys, iShield21 fan here, and today I'm going to be doing a review of the Sabretooth and Blob action figure, and they came as a set back in, when are these at least? 09, I think. It was for the Wolverine Origins movie. Now, to start off, I gotta say, this is probably one of the best deals you're going to get on action figures. Out of all the sets that came out, I'd say this one is your best deal. Because Blob isn't considered the action figure, it's considered the accessory, but he's more of an action figure. But I'll do Blob after I do Sabretooth here. Now, start off to say, it is one of my most favorite figures that I own. It's just amazingly sculpted. If you look at that, just look at all the detail they put into it. As you can see, it's really well done. And the articulation on it is amazing. So, yeah, so there's a detail, as you can see. One thing I did notice, though, right here, see those holes? It seems that they wanted to put in pointed ears, but I guess maybe they scrapped that and they didn't fill it in. Finish off the prototype with it, and just kind of a minor error there, nothing big. But, yeah, why don't we measure this guy? Really nice size action figure. Oh, and of course my ruler is broken. Oh, that's just wonderful. Okay, I'll just have to count this myself then. Alright, so he is, I'll stand up. I won't get him to stand up. Standing up completely straight, he's about, how many inches? That's 1 inch, 2, 3, 4, yeah. I'd say he's about 5, oh my god, this is so annoying. 1, 2, 3, oh my god. Let's do him in centimeters. His head actually goes up to about 10.5 centimeters, but the hood part here goes up to like 11.2 centimeters. Yeah. That's like, let me count the inches now. 1, 2, 3, 4, I just say about 5 inches tall, but centimeters, that's just how I measured it. That is the metric way. Woo, go metric. So now onto articulation. It's really articulate. Hands move all the way around. His head, 360. Ah, come on. There. This part here, torso, 360, up and down like that. Legs all the way around, can go like that. Kneecaps will bend. Feet, they can go like, bend back like this. And then bend forward, and then they can go all the way around. Shoulders, up, down, all the way around. It'll bend out this part. So yeah, really, really articulated figure. It'll even bend backwards like that where it doesn't look normal. Yeah, really good. Price range. This was a $15 set, which I say is a pretty good price considering, now going with Blob, you're really getting two action figures in one set. And just look at the detail again on this guy's face. It really is amazing. Even like the red outlines around his eyes up there, just very, very well done, I have to say. So now on to Blob. Wow, this guy is a fatty. So yeah, there he is there in all his glory. And he's the accessory supposed to throw Sabretooth, but he actually moves too. See, his arms come out like this, and you can, it's a snapping kind, but you can sort of move him around like that. I'm not going to play around with that too much because I don't want it to break or anything. Come on, go back. Go back. There we go. Yeah, I wouldn't play around with that too much but because the joints aren't really bad, but yeah, it will move. The head goes up and down. It can move. Can move all the way around? It can, but it's really stiff. I'm not going to go and break my action figure for you guys. But it's really stiff, but it will move around and it moves side to side. Legs don't move. But what you do is, camera back a bit. I just decided to get a bit of a lower shot for this, so you guys are on top of Eyeshield Williams right now. What you can do is you flip his arm hands up like that. Oh, stick another one on this. Yeah, there we go. You flip his arms up like that, and then you put Sabretooth on like this. And let's get a shot there. He'll damn it. I gotta do it with both hands. There we go. Do it like this. There we go. So you flip him up. And then you put Sabretooth on like that. I don't know, you guys gotta figure out the best way to put them on. I don't know, I just kinda hooked them on randomly. But I spent like an hour trying to figure out the best way I can fling this guy when I got him for Christmas. So yeah, you just kinda like that, and I don't know, it didn't work that well. It's not that good throwing him, it's just, yeah, it's pretty bad. But I'd say it's not so much as the accessory, it's more of an action figure that you're getting, which is probably the best deal. Come on, work. There we go, see it worked there. Yeah, look at me wrecking my action figure. But, yeah, it's a really well done action figure set. Like I said, I got this for $15, and I say great price. Two action figures in one. Just really good deal on that. Blob, he is a bit shorter than Sabretooth. His height is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just like 5 inches tall and centimeters. Oh, it looks about 10.2 centimeters tall. So yeah. Yeah, just really good figure. If you're a Wolverine fan, if you're an X-Men fan, definitely go pick this up. This is a really high quality action figure. Like, this isn't kids stuff. Like, I think it was supposed to be a kid's toy. I don't know. But I'd say it's collector's value. Not value, but, like, it's really nice. It's better. I like this figure better than this figure here, Red Hulk. Because the plastic it's made of, it's not like solid plastic, it's got really good pliability. It's just, and that pliability just makes it look really, really nice. Can I show you guys how it bends? Yeah, look. I don't know. Yeah, it bends really good. Like, it's a really good action figure. I don't know, can't really show you guys, but the pliability of this is really good. And it's a really good action figure, and even this guy, it's better than McDonald's quality toy. I'll give you that. It's really, really good figure. So yeah, there you go. Blob and Sabretooth action figures. You guys like Wolverine, like X-Men, like Marvel Comics. These are definitely good figures to go pick up. So yeah, thanks for watching, and see you later.